Why are you looking at me like that?
Like what?
I don't know. You make me feel uneasy.
Well, can I look at you the way I want? Why are you covering yourself like that? Take it.
Stop it.
Търсите ли нещо?
Не знам.
Може би мен ме търсите.
Да. Вас.
И защо ме търсите?
Ирина. Ирина.
Какво е, ма?
Казвам се Даниил.
Не, чу го вече.
Видях ви как избягахте тази сутрин.
Не ви разбирам.
Какво става тук?
Нищо не става.
Павел, кой е убил?
Кой?
Асен кой?
престанете.
Къде си, Анди? Тате ли му име е съобщо?
What are you doing here? Why didn't you wake me up? You knew it, right? You knew it, the boat was coming. Okay, don't look at me like a stupid fool. Say something.
Stop talking to me like that. I'm not looking like a fool.
You promised me, Daniel. What's wrong with you? Look, I'm dirty. I want to go home. I want to see a doctor. I don't know.
Okay, okay, okay.
This is serious. Do you understand that?
Okay.
Don't touch me.
Come on, Sophie. Don't be ridiculous now, okay?
So I'm the one being ridiculous. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Okay, Sophie. Are you okay?
You're crazy.
No, come on.
You pushed me.
No. Sophie, come here.
You're crazy. You pushed me.
We need to talk. To tell each other everything.
That woman on the island. She's my mother. She's my mom.
Irina. Irina, she's your mother.
Yeah.
You know what, Daniel? I think you're going totally insane.
She abandoned me at birth.
So by coincidence, you run into her on this island?
It was not a coincidence. I came here on purpose.
You came here on purpose? Okay, Daniel, this is nonsense. A week ago, you didn't want to hear even about a trip. I am the one who brought you here in Bulgaria, you remember?
She's my mother. I knew that you wouldn't understand this. I knew it.
Okay, what I can't understand is why you brought me here.
What? You can't understand why I brought you here? I can't believe this. I just told you that I found my mom, right? And all you can say is, why did you bring me here? So it's all about you, me, me, me? You want to know why? Huh? You poor little girl, I brought you here because you're so sweet and you're so beautiful, and I wanted these people to dream, and I wanted them to envy our beautiful facade. That's why I brought you here.
Okay, what facade? What are you talking about?
I'm talking about that baby that you're gonna have soon, and how we're gonna be a perfect little family, and we're gonna be exactly just like your fucked up dad and your pretentious mother. That's it.
Dis-moi que c'est pas vrai. I'm gonna have a baby. Oui, Daniel. Okay, get out. Get out!